Hello, hello everybody, DTX720 here, and we're back with the potentially final episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield. Who knows if it's the final, but hey, we're gonna do something. We're gonna check around real quick and just camp. Like, hey guys, we're camping in front of this room. Look who it is. We got Zacian with us. Hey, man. Oh, wait, what? No. I'm an idiot. I didn't mean to do that. No. Both the same color, so it's hard. I get confused by the colors. Where are you? Hey, come here. You wanna play with the ball, dog? Go get it. Go get the ball. Let's chat, bro. You want a lot of attention. Tell me more. Seems worried. Tell me more. You don't like Hatterene. Don't be mean to Hatterene. Hey, look at this. Go get the ball. Go get the ball. Go get the ball. If you want to be on my team, you gotta be a happy dog. Hey, come back here. Why are you taking so long? Come here! The hell? Don't treat me like that, Zamazenta. Dreadnought, can I have the ball, please? Dreadnought, you're taking forever. Give me the ball. Thank you. I'm gonna cook, I guess. Because Zamazenta's being a butt. We're gonna use this leak because why not? And then we're just gonna put a bunch of random crap because I don't care. Sure. There we go. That's what's going in our curry. And then you guys can hear me mash the button multiple times. Ready? We gotta mash it so that we can fan the flames, get them nice and hot, toasty, and everything. Hey, Zamazenta. I mean, Zacian. God damn it, I keep getting confused. Zacian! You got it. Come check this out, man. I'm making this food for you. You're part of the family now. Come over here. Come over here and check this out, man. Doing me dirty over there, Zacian. Oh yeah, let's stir up this curry. Looks nice and delicious. Yes, and then we gotta put our heart into it. Whoa! Pretty good shot there. Boof. Hopefully this tastes good. Yeah. Yeah. What you think about this? Oh man. That's a big old leak. What'd you think about that, Cinescorch? Is that a good old leak? You like that? Alright, he liked it. Look at that. Alright, where's everybody? Hatterene, you good? Alright. So we have Zacian with us. I guess let's just lead off with him. I'm gonna put him in the front. And we're gonna fight Hop. We're gonna do it, guys. We stalled for 3 minutes in the Pokemon camp. Now let's fight Hop. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh, that was funny. I sneezed. Zacian. We have Zacian with us. Hell yeah. Let's use him. Let's try this out. Intrepid sword. My attack has risen. I have sacred sword. Behemoth blade is a steel move. Interesting. Phew. You like them apples. Get your double out of here. The hell out of here. Get your double. Snorlax, eh? Your Snorlax is about to get wrecked also. I'm not sure what my goal is now. Well, maybe you should, maybe you should work on it. Sacred sword! Dead. Oh my god. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Oh, Santa Scorch reached level 70. Pincurchin, eh? I was the only one that got left behind and trying to catch up. I'm sorry, man. Damn, he's trying to give us a whole sob story here. Dude, I didn't mean to do you like this. Like, I'm just good at what I do, and you're, like, making me feel bad for it. It's not cool, man. The Zing Zap actually kind of hurt a little bit. Oh, a fuller story? Really? Yeah. Let's do that. It does not matter! You will die. I'm gonna get up a swords dance. Raise my attack a little bit more so I can sweep the rest of your freaking team, Hop. Recover? That's cool. Go ahead and recover. I'm gonna do another swords dance. Recover everything. Recover one more time. That's cool. Recover one more time. Let me get up another swords dance. Show off the power of Zamazenta. Why do I keep... Oh my god. I try to say things that are cool, guys, and then I ruin it. I said Zamazenta again. I meant, show off the power of Zacian. Now, after we use Sacred Sword, we should destroy him because we have two swords dances up. There we go. Dead. Dead as hell. We swamped him. Intellion, eh? Gotta bring out the Intellion. You gotta bring it out alongside peers and I could help others. Oh, you realize. Oh, okay, you're having your. You've seen the light at the end of the tunnel, eh? You're finally done being a wuss, eh? Sacred sword, sorry, your Intellion's probably gonna die. I have two swords dances up. Oh my gosh, Zacian. Zacian is just taking everybody to task right now. He's just taking everybody to town. Corviknight. Hell, we're gonna try to sweep his whole team. We're gonna try to do it.
Battling you, GTX.
Sorry, you'll never be as good as me, Hop. Heh, your Corviknight is level 69. Apologies if you guys can hear Monica, like, yelling in the other room. She's having a good time playing games with her friends on Xbox Live. You know, her and her Red Dead, she loves it. She loves it so much. Oh, now you're gonna send out Zamazenta? Let's do this. Hell yeah. Yeah! I knew you must. It's kind of embarrassing. Right then. Alright, Hopper. You have the Dauntless Shield. But what will it matter after I've had two sacred swords risen and this is super effective against you? Boom! Get out of here! Your legendary had nothing on mine. Boom. Oh, and then my Corviknight turns level 69 after I was talking crap about his being level 69. That right there is instant karma. Oh, Hop, don't be sad. Thanks to you and Lee, I'll keep getting stronger, I know it. Well, that's a good way to look at it, buddy. You keep growing, you keep getting stronger. That's our great champion. For you, DTX, you really got strong. But getting better this time felt a bit different. I may have lost, but I feel great. You know that, DTX? I think I found my dream on my own. I want to be someone who can help out Pokemon when they're in trouble. Help out Pokemon that are in trouble. That's why I meant to say Jesus. Wherever they are, I think I want to become a Pokemon professor. I started thinking I might, when, you know, we're around going to the stadiums and helping Pokemon, they're running out of control. I know that... what? I don't know enough about Pokemon yet, and I've got no experience for that sort of thing, but I'm gonna study and learn a whole lot, and someday I'll become some sort of professor. Then you, DTX, and you, Sonya, well, the sort of you would be proud of. Oh, you know, I can't read at all today. Man, I'll cheer you on in your dream, buddy. Same here, we'll always be rivals, you and me. Ah, oh, not fair, you two are so young and cute. I'm tearing up. Oh, Sonya, getting a bit weepy in your old age, eh? What? I'm still young. I'm super energetic. Say, Hop, fancy becoming an assistant in my lab?
What?
I don't like this. I feel like he's stealing my girl.
Since you want to be
the professor someday, I'll oversee your studies.
Then I definitely want to. Only you sure I can something? Yeah?
Of course. Mind you, it'll be a lot of work. Work really be piling up since I lost my first assistant.
Wait, so you really mean this is you're offering me a position to help you out? Ah, fine. I'll do a bang-up job.
You'll have my back too, right, DTX? Of course, man. Awesome, you gave me your lead card. Cool. Oh, jeez, it's these guys. Well, well, now. That certainly was a splendid battle and a refreshing back and forth, but whatnot. Well, well. That really touched my heart.
Sure as it appears me.
What you lot doing? What are you lot doing here? No need for your nose. These dudes are mean. Come to meet with Young Master DTX. They didn't ever have the chance to properly apologize yet. And I'm here to keep an eye on them. They did technically descend from the Kings of Galar after all. Seems you lot have been up to all sort of things while I was stuck in Rose Tower trying to take care of mess by Chairman left behind. I'm reading like a robot today.
You no idea. Something about Dynamax Pokemon all over the place. They run around, these guys and assholes, and you know, their sword hair and their shield hair, and ugh.
Dude, I do not want to accept your apology. I don't like you guys. Fancy that. Our tour to the apologies. Right. Okay. Well then, goodbye. Whoa. Well, don't go running off on your own now. Hop. Sure. Just so you know, I saw your Pokemon battle against DTX. You sure have gotten strong. You were so good, I nearly sent out my Charizard without thinking. Wanted to join into the fun. Seems like you found your own path to walking in life, Hop. As your older brother, no, as your rival, you have my full support.
I do?
Hell yes. Hell yes, now let me strike a pose and get the hell out of here.
Well, Leon gave you some pretty high praise. You look like the Meowth got your tongue, Hop.
That's episode, yeah. I do not.
Alright, well, I guess he's strong enough, too. Right. I like how I'm just standing here like, guys, okay. Alrighty. The end. Now that, I think right there, was the actual official end to Pokemon Sword. I think that was the canon ending right there. And now I think we're left to our own devices. Oh wait, no we're not. Ventures across the Galar region to find more Pokemon to battle and catch. The battle tower in Winden has opened. The trainers are strong because there. I don't really like battle towers. I hate doing battle towers. Anyways, guys. Holy crap. Look at this adventure we've went on. This whole playthrough. It was so lovely. It was my first I did the playthrough of Let's Play Mario the Lost Levels, which was the Japanese Super Mario Bros. 2, and that was a hell of a time. Also because, you know, it was pretty dumb. It was a cheat of a Let's Play because I kept using the rewind function, you know, on the NES Online thing. But other than that, I consider this kind of my true, like, first real playthrough. And it got off on a weird start with those first two episodes that didn't have any audio. But I'm glad that if you stuck around, I hope you enjoyed. And there will be a lot more on the channel to come. And who knows, maybe I'll do some more Pokemon Sword and Shield episodes. Some little bonus episodes of doing maybe some side quests, stuff like that. Gym Challenger rematches. Stuff like that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you 3,000. Hit that like and the subscribe button if you want more. And leave me a comment in the comment section below. I've been DTX. And I'll see you guys soon. Take care.